Let's get Two-Step 2.0 in here. We'll be back. Yeah. Just a reminder that Steve will be here. Steve, Money Roues will be here with his brother Billy on, what is it, November 1st? November 5th. I'm sorry. November
15th. Wow. See, I did the booking, and of course I remember.
November 15th, Steve and Billy will be here playing their original music and some covers and just bringing a night of great music. And again, I want to thank you all so much for coming out tonight and celebrating Pete's anniversary. And we've got to just remember, too, that today would have been Pete's 74th birthday. So, very happy birthday. And celebrating on the anniversary today. So, and again, please be sure to come and visit the Pete Fornatale archive as everything comes together. We promise you it's going to be a whole lot of fun. And so many of Pete's friends are here, and Don and Linda, I'm so delighted that you could be here. And just so many good people who. Oh, that looks very 50s. Put the bass down like that. That's kind of... Oh, see ya, Steve! Steve's going away for a while. Talk about yourself. I'm kidding. What are we doing, Rex? Do we know what song we're up to?
Yes, we have a song that we're going to keep.
Okay.
He really liked the song.
Cool. Okay.
And it's appropriate.
What is Steve getting out of his bag of tricks?
Well, he is a multifaceted, talented guy.
Yeah, I saw the...
Plays some nice blues harp along with the bass and guitar as well. I mean, something else.
We found the YouTube clip. I'm going to embarrass you now. We found the YouTube clip of him with B.B. King rocking out on harmonica.
Yeah.
We caught you, Steve. Yeah. Steve was playing with B.B. King way back in.
I met Mud and his brother Billy when John McEnroe, who... John from the Turning Point in Piermont, John something.
Ford.
Nice fellow.
Nice guy. I made this movie around Elvis's gift of choice, a shiny new Cadillac car. It was called 200 Cadillacs, mm-hmm. And I made this documentary. And I was thinking about putting a band together to go out and play after we showed the movie. You know, the movie's about an hour long, and I thought it'd be cool to get some guys that actually knew about that music, that genre, the rockabilly stuff. And John immediately said, "Oh, you got to talk to the Roues brothers." And so I did, and they somehow managed to want to do it. Because, but you know, I mean, everyone's used to the jumpsuit Elvis, and we don't do that. We do authentic. Early
cool
genius
stuff.
Elvis Presley that inspired John Lennon and Keith Richards to start their own bands, and so on and so forth. But the other thing was, nobody looks really more like Elvis, young Elvis, than me.
Right.
I had to do it.
Right. I had to. Yeah. The lift. All about the lift.
So we're called Rex and the Rockabilly Kings, and if you have an opportunity, I hope you come out and see us as well. These guys, and he sings a lot of the lead on and his brother Billy, and his brother Billy is as good a guitar player as you are a bass player, and it's really a lot of fun. We bring a drummer, and it's great. It's a lot of fun. So
makes a good noise.
Yeah.
Okay.
So there'll always be a faster gun, Pete, but there'll never be another one like you.
Be another.
ask me if she loves me. You know I never lied that much. She'll tease me and scold me. And then she loves me and a little love and all this inside. Oh, baby, you're on a gun. I guess you'll have to do.
Thank you all so much for coming out for this celebratory event. We'll see you all soon.